I made it. Welcome to Razor Recipe Muffins. We made cottage cheese muffins.
We're cottage cheese muffins.
With chocolate.
With chocolate chips.
And we have chocolate chips, ricotta cheese, margarine,
self-rising flour,
sugar, baking soda, egg whites, and chocolate, and
vanilla.
It's so strong for you. First, to preheat the oven to 375. Yeah. 2 cups of sifting flour.
Flour.
And it's hard to get it out. 1 2 Half the peach in the baking soda. Is it baking soda? And mix the flour and baking soda. Mix. We're gonna now gonna cream together. 4 cup margarine. 3/4 cup of sugar. Now we cream together. Now I want to beat 3 egg whites. We're going to dip the egg whites with butter and sugar. Let's mix it up. And that's in the cotton cheese. Pour this mixture to the flour.
Yep, fold it in.
Vanilla extract.
Just half. That's half.
Mine stays in my chocolate chips.
One.
Hang it on the counter. Six. I'm sorry.
Seven.
Eight. Now we mix them in. It's kind of hard. Now we're doing the muffin liners. Skip the muffin and fill the liner. Thank you. out of it, go to 50 minutes. We color the red we paste it.
Is that good?
Yummy, mommy. Another thumbs up. If you want to make this yummy recipe, click on the link below. Thanks you to make me another recipe, Gina. You just try. Give us a thumbs up. Bye!